Haven back with another Minecraft video, and today, guys, I know that the pool house, everyone knows the pool house, but what if I told you that I completely add a river to it? What would you say? Okay, so if I did tell you I had a river, I did add a river. You can see it right over there, guys. So before I get started, I need you guys to click the subscribe button. Because, guys, we have 16 subscribers. And, also, I want to thank Sam Westermeyer for the comment. I appreciate that. So, anyway, Sam wanted to ask for a shout-out. So, I said to him I'd be happy to shout him out. So, everyone, if he did have a YouTube channel, I would let you guys know. I don't think he has a YouTube channel. If he does, I'm better go check it out. Which I'd say in the next video. But, anyway, I want to thank Sam Westermeyer for commenting. But anyway, let's get into today's video. So I gotta dig up this fence. Okay, here we go. And I'm gonna leave that out. But guys, the water slide is a new thing too. So you might want to check out the water slide too. I'll gladly do this in another video. But you can see, I moved up the redstone for my other things, and I added this entire pool. And now what this is I'm going to actually, don't tell anybody I'm doing this. Because this is actually not what you're supposed to do in survival, but. Okay, I'm trying to figure this out. What the heck? Oh my god. I was trying to film a video. Come on, guys. I don't know what's going on with my Minecraft world. Something has been happening. It's been a little glitchy. So I'm sorry that it just like X'd me out of the middle of my recording. That's super annoying. Because I was in a perfect world too. Guys, if you would rather Minecraft have a thing where it stops kicking me out of Minecraft. It's so annoying. Anyway, guys, so the river is pretty nice, and don't tell anybody that I'm about to, like, cheat and get a sea lantern into him, because I'm not technically supposed to do that, so. I'm gonna get back into my survival. So, guys, we're pretty much gonna end this video after I show you them, after I put in the light into my pool. Because I thought, I'm not gonna add fish in my pool. Just because I don't want to have fish swimming around and be like, not that fish eat you or anything, but I just don't want fish like going absolutely everywhere. Doesn't that sound really annoying? So I don't want to experience that. I don't know if you guys would like to experience that. I have to ask you. So leave a comment down below if you'd like to experience that. Okay. So I'm going to give myself some a sea lantern. There we go. Just, you know, I'm put the dirt. Oh my god. There we go. There's another one. Alright, we will take me back to my pool. So guys, this is so sick. If you would like to see more videos at this house, I'd be happy to. So leave a comment down below if you'd like to see this. And guys, make sure to leave a like and please click that subscribe button. We are almost at 20 subscribers, and I also want to thank Sam Westermeyer for subscribing. He is my 16th subscriber, so I want to thank you. Anyway, you will be seeing, hopefully, one of my old friends named Jackson. I think he's going to be in my next video. If your name is Jackson, what if I told you that the first letter was last name? Jackson J. But anyway, like the letter J, not the word J, but the letter J. Like if I wrote the letter J down, that's the first letter's last name, so. Anyway, guys, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoyed. And once again, thanks Sam Westermeyer for commenting. And guys, if you do comment, I will be happy to shout you out. Because I usually do. In fact, if you are another one of the people who I've shouted out, then good job. You made it. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in a brand new video. Peace.